champ at the expense of Rhea Ripley and, of course, Nikki A.S.H. Look at this tag match last week before that.
The Queen wisely selecting Nia Jax to be her tag team partner, and Nia dominated before the Queen came in to bask in her own glory. Natural selection picking up a victory over Rhea Ripley for the Queen and the Irresistible Force.
And actually a little taken aback because she knew she had the match won by herself.
Yeah, you sure you want to team with me tonight, or you want to team with Charlotte?
Come on, Shayna, we've been through this. I saw an opportunity to get myself back in the title picture, and I took it. And I did all the work, and then Charlotte steals the pin from me, and now she's the Raw Women's Champion, and I'm no closer to the title opportunity. I will not make that mistake again.
Yeah, well, that's what you get for teaming with someone else. Especially Charlotte, are you kidding me? We all know how she is. Look, we butt heads a lot.
Yeah.
But when we're on the same page, nobody beats us, okay? So let's go out there and show everyone that we are the unstoppable force. All right.
Shayna's idea comes correct. Nikki A.S.H. and Rhea are in for a long night.
That's right, she's Nikki, almost a superhero, the former Raw Women's Champion.
Now the question is, can Nikki A.S.H. rebound in the wake of SummerSlam? The fairy tale is over, gentlemen. Don't get your hopes up.
They'll have their chance to bounce back. Rhea Ripley and Nikki A.S.H. versus Shayna Baszler. Back to the words of our new Raw Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair. She didn't just talk about herself. She was dismissive of this woman, Nikki A.S.H., but here she is.
Let's be perfectly honest. Nikki's time in the sun has passed. She got to be queen for a day. Only Charlotte Flair can carry the title.
That's what Charlotte Flair certainly would have you believe.
Well, Charlotte made a strong case for herself at SummerSlam, Saxon, by defeating Nikki and this woman.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Make your way to the ring from Adelaide, South Australia, Rhea Ripley!
It might be a bitter pill for the WWE Universe to swallow, but Charlotte Flair simply removed all of the doubt this past Saturday at SummerSlam. Does Rhea Ripley have an incredibly bright future here in WWE? Absolutely. Might Nikki A.S.H. someday, somehow, some way become champion again? Maybe, but the fact remains, this is Charlotte Flair's division.
Well, why do we sit here and just assume it's a foregone conclusion that no one is going to be able to step to the Queen, that no one's going to be able to wrestle away the Raw Women's Championship from Charlotte Flair?
Because history has proven that to be factual, Saxton. She is a 12-time Women's Champion in WWE. She might be defeated once in a blue moon, but the Queen always comes back.
Maybe the Queen's victory has now added extra motivation to the Raw Women's Division.
If only they had an easy task in front of them, but they don't.
And their opponent, the team of Shayna Baszler and Nia Jax.
You want to bounce back? You want a softball? You want that easy match to get your confidence back? This is not who you want to take on.
Yeah, Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler butted heads earlier, hopefully on the same page here tonight.
Well, Extreme Rules is presented by the new WWE Credit One Visa. Scan the QR code or visit ultimatewecard.com to see if you pre-qualify now.
Both Rhea Ripley and Nikki A.S.H. learned firsthand last week what Nia Jax is capable of in tag team competition. And tonight could be even more perilous because Nia has her usual full-time tag team partner, the submission specialist, Shayna Baszler, together forming an unstoppable force.
And also Nia Jax on home turf. She has friends and family here. She doesn't want to disappoint them.
The A.S.H., Rhea Ripley deciding who's going to start this match for their team. And it looks like Rhea will kick things off here with Shayna Baszler.
There's anyone in the women's division who is sadistic, who loves inflicting pain on their opponent, Shayna Baszler.
No one savors the suffering of their opponents quite like Shayna Baszler.
She's a technician. Oh, beautiful job getting this one immediately to the ground.
It could be argued that Baszler is the freshest competitor in the entire Raw Women's Division tonight in this particular matchup.
Without a doubt, I mean, we've seen, obviously, we know what Rhea Ripley and Nikki A.S.H. went through at SummerSlam. We've seen the breakneck pace that Nikki A.S.H. has gone through for weeks here on Raw.
You talk about breakneck. This is break wrist. That's what she's about. Oh, good catch by Rhea Ripley.
Ripley avoiding disaster. And now Baszler in trouble face first.
It's such a critical night for Rhea Ripley and Nikki A.S.H. How do you rebound? How do you get back on your horse? What?
I knew this team wouldn't last.
Oh, God. Yes, again, Corey.
Right into the cover. It's not going to be that easy. Not against a veteran like Shayna Baszler.
I'm still traumatized by what happened between Miz and Morrison.
Are you with us? Need some help? Need some time to yourself?
If you have to leave, you can.
A roll up. Shayna Baszler on her back. Not quite finished yet.
Nikki trying to push the pace a little bit. Around we go. Head scissors takedown. Wasn't pretty, but it was effective.
Now that unpredictable style. She's all over the ring. That's what makes Nikki A.S.H. great.
Beyond the apron, looking to attack.
Oh, beautiful.
Loves this pinning combination. Can't quite get it.
Uh-oh.
And the Baylor says, I've had enough of this bouncing around the ring. It's time to hold you down and do some damage.
Here comes maximum damage. The irresistible force stalking Nikki A.S.H.
Nia Jax. That's not
remember, guys, Nia isn't almost an irresistible force. Nia is the irresistible force.
Kicking her is like kicking the side of a building.
A Baszler up. Taking out Rhea Ripley.
Oh, great teamwork move. Isolating Nikki.
Oh, God. It's quite possible, and it looks like it, that after SummerSlam, these two are back in it, Ripley and Nikki. One-sided dominance.